Writer Eddie Rabbit. His biggest hit was a song called I Love Those Rainy Nights. Remember that, Eddie Rabbit? Well, he also wrote a rainy song for Elvis, and here it is, a very good song.
You're running to a problem.